today. I can't see anything. Let me get my shades.
There we go. That's better. I can actually see.
So, today I am leaving for Splendour. So, hence these glasses, because I don't usually wear them, you know. They're cool, but like, not every day, you know. Not my vibe. Bitch, don't kill my vibe. Anywho, day Splendour, I'm scared AF. Just because I'm like 17 going on my own. Jokes, I'm not really going on my own. I'm meeting my friend over there, Bella. She's awesome. You'll meet her soon. So I'm flying over there and I'm meeting Bella at this motel. It's not going to be real fancy, guys. Don't have high expectations. We're on a budget. Checklist. Pack. Check I've got all my tickets and papers, because if I don't, I'm screwed. Ferried. Because duh. And vlog. So let me take you along on what I've packed. So I'm not gonna like show you my outfit, because that's cheating, you know. So I'm gonna show you what I've packed, like the essentials. So we have our, I've just been sick again, I think I have problems, we know, medication, palettes, you know, makeup, toothbrush, translucent powder because it can't fit anywhere, toiletries, a wig if we're feeling rebellious, there's hair extensions in there that are pink, then we're gonna weave in pink IMG pants and a mesh top because it's a bloody festival. So that's where we're at. Only going for one day of Splendour, which is like the Sunday because budget, and today's Saturday. Sorry, I'm flying up today. I'm gonna stay in a dodgy ass motel, lock all the doors, and go to bed. You know? That's what's gonna happen today. Yes. Okay, here we go. Shitting myself, that's fine. Oh, let's go, I'm actually so excited.
Where am I going?
Bar.
To do what?
Splendour.
Which is what?
Music festival.
Nice. Who's going?
You're going.
To play.
Oh, Kendrick Lamar.
Yes.
Dean Lewis.
Yes.
Hilltop Woods.
Yeah, but not tomorrow. You're close.
I don't know.
Okay, you did know. Good job.
Okay, so we're at the airport and I'm waiting for my flight. I got a massive burrito, a Krispy Kreme custard, and a kombucha. I've been eating Krispy Kremes for like the longest time.
I just fucking did that. Oh my god. So, I'm in Byron. Well, Ballina, but like Byron. Oh my god. So, today was, it was actually pretty normal. So, what's happened? I'm gonna stop moving. So, I've been dreaming about this moment for so long and now it's actually here and I think it's just like set in. I'm like, oh my god. Ah, so what's gonna happen? I'm gonna put this down. So I had an Uber driver. Duh, that's how I got here. He was like, hey, how are you getting to Splendour? And I was like, the bus. And he goes, dude, just literally call me and I'll be there and I'll drop you off for so much cheaper and you don't have to be in a bus sitting on the floor and probably not even getting in. I was like, oh my God, yes, thank you. And he gave me his business card and like people get stuck at Splendour, like, because when Splendour finishes, everyone gets on their phone to try and get out, but like mobile towers can't handle that many people trying to access their phone and call people, so they get stuck, and then the cabs take advantage of people and charge them $200. Bye. So he's like, yeah, dude, don't be silly. I will drive you. I was like, love you. Now my only problem is getting Bella from Splendour to here. Now, she's not picking up her phone, which is fair enough because she's in the Mosh living her life, which I will be doing tomorrow. So I just need to try and get a hang of her, and I've been like, dude, check your texts. That's just what's happening. I can get you a lift. Legend. And a half. So, do you want to do a room tour? You'll hate it, but it's fine. This is like an all glass door, but then they've obviously got like curtains because of privacy. So you walk in. Oh my God, you're all gonna hate it, but it's fine. So you walk in. Hello, hello, how are you? You've got this. Isn't it amazing? It smells like shit. It smells like moldy water. TV, we love that. And then we've got this. Food. And I had to check this bathroom just to see if it wasn't like another horror movie and see if there's someone in there. Ugh. They say only pack the essentials, right? It is now 2:03 in the morning. Yeah. I've been like in and out of sleep because I've been waiting for Bella. My God. She's finally in the Uber, which is good. So I can kind of relax and she's on her way. Stress though. So it's 2:05 now in the morning. Okay. So I will either vlog when she's here or just say goodnight now. So goodnight if I don't see you. And then tomorrow's freaking Splendour. Oh my God. Dead. Hey guys, welcome back. Today is freaking Splendour. I mean, I am actually dying. I'm so excited. Do we love the outfit? Yes. And the lids. I am actually so excited. Me and Byron here in my outfit. I'm just like, yay!
Snacks for the road.
Like, yes. No, stop.
We're not planning to go anywhere. Chilling.
Look how pretty it is.
Oh my God, we're here. Where is the... I'm actually in sugar.
I love the freaking track.
I'm so excited for Kenny.
Come enjoy
to
go running.
Okay, bye.
loud city girl against me. Yeah, every time I'm in the streets, I get
What's the time? 2?
Yeah, gotta push through, you know? So it's currently like 2:30 in the morning and we're just heading back and I look like trash. We're just waiting for the Uber and we out. Thanks, Splendour.
I've got this,
Oh wow.
I've got this song.
Oh my god. No, I'm just... No, I do have my pink hair extension. I thought I lost it.
Oh, it is in there? I can't see.
No, it's like there.
Bella, there's like a...
Good morning, everyone. So today is like the next morning from Splendour. I'm running on 2 hours of sleep right now. We got home at 5 in the morning. And it's now 7 in the morning, so I got to get my flight. I'm dead. I'm so dead. I'm just... I don't know, it smells like smoke right now. I'm waiting for my Uber, that's on him, and I'm just, yeah. But it was like amazing, like amazing. I'm just so tired. I'm currently in Sydney Airport, waiting for my 5-hour layover. I have just done some homework because I'm like from a student. I'm listening to some tunes. Going off now, 2 hours of sleep on the plane. I was like asleep, my eyes were open, like because I knew we were landing. And the guy was like next to me, like he thought he had to wake me up. He just like tapped me. He's like, "We've landed." I was like, "Oh, it's okay. You don't have to wake me up. I'm awake." But it's like awkward because he was like waking me up and I was like, don't do that, you know? 2:06, I should probably check in. My flight's at 4:30 and I landed at 11, or at 10:30, so amount of time I've spent. I'm so deliriously tired. But now I have to edit all my photos. Cute, I love when you get like a gold photo and it's like a really good photo, you're like, nah, you know? Okay, everyone's looking at me weird, so I should probably go. Okay, bye. We're heading for our flight. Yeah.
Boarding through gate 49, and this is your...
I'm currently in the bathroom right now because it's like the best lighting, you know? So I just landed in Melbourne. I'm waiting for the bus to go home. Yeah, I look like a rag. I look pale. Oh my god, I need to show my fake tan when I go home because the mosh was so insane. Half of my arm has just come off. It looks like I've got some disease. So it's insane. I'm gonna go out of the bathroom because this is a bit weird, but yeah. I'm home. You know when you lie down and your back like evens out? That's what's happening. Just don't think I've got any energy. I'm actually like surprised how it's like humanly possible to run on like 2 hours sleep. Like I just generally am curious about that. Don't know how that's happening. I think I got a little bit sunburned, which I wanted. Like coming in to Melbourne was like a doof doof doof, but I like turbulence, so it's weird. I know it's weird. Okay, so I need to do like a summary of Splendour. So I didn't really explain the mosh. So we went into the mosh for 5 hours. We went in for, I say it as a joke, it's pin, but it's Panow. That was my favorite act by far. It was so good. Like, you can hear in the footage I've put that it was like so loud because it can't even pick it up on the camera. It was like that loud. It was just so good. I was like, yeah. And I went with front center for that, so it was amazing. And we saw MG something. I didn't know who they were. My friends did. They were fine. I'm gonna get so much hate for saying. And Howard, I have no idea who he was. It's fine, they love them, so I was like grooving along. Hey, we actually got there originally for Ben Howard, and that was at like 4:45, and Kendrick started at 10:45, so that's how long we waited. And he was actually late, he ended up coming at like 11, of course he was. But the mosh, like towards MG something, I don't know who they are, towards then it got so squishy, like. So squishy. If you've ever been in a mosh, you'll understand. But like, I wanted to try and get my jacket off, like my like basic bitch one, and I tried to get it off, and I got the arms out eventually, but I couldn't lift it up to like put outside, so I was like hands free. It was like off me, like completely hands out, like it was just on me, like my bum, like my. It was like my lower back. It was like stuck there because I was, and you could jump your feet off the floor and just go like this and you'd stay up because people are like the pressure around you of people. You can take your feet off the ground just like that and you'd stay in the same spot. And I did it multiple times because my back was getting so sore. I was like, bye. People in the mosh, because it was like 15,000 people, 13,000 people, so many people. People can't get out of the mosh, so they have to go through the front, and because we were at the barriers, people had to go over us. So I grabbed my space buns and went like this, and they go like they, the security guards pick them up, so they have to hug them, and they pick them up like that and they drag them out because they want to get out of the mosh. So we had to go like this and they would drag them out over the top of us. I got kicked in the head 3 times. At one stage, this, she wasn't heavy, but she was just like, oh, she wouldn't get out. She was like stuck on something and she was like on top of me, and each vertebrae in my back like cracked as she went along, and I was like, ow. I got quite triggered towards the end, but it was fine. That explains my hair. That's because why my hair was like that. Kendrick was amazing. I loved him. It got really like hectic though, because people were like trying to steal the spot. I'm like, I've been here for 5 hours, get in my spot and we'll see what happens, you know. Then after that we went back to the campsite illegally because all my friends were camping and I was staying in the motel, so I went back to the campsite because the security had just given up by then. I was like, bye. So we just went back to the campsite, waited for the Uber. The Uber was really late because it was like he had so many jobs beforehand, and we were like, it's fine, we're chills, we're in the tent. It was so cold though, so we were like kind of not chills, but we were like having hypothermia. When the Uber got home, we got back to the motel at 5. So, and then I had to wake up at 7, so I had 2 hours sleep, literally, not kidding, because my flight had to, like, I had to get my flight. So yeah, pretty much my mosh experience. I nearly died. Clickbait. Follow me Instagram below for the avalanche of photos I'm going to post of me at Splendour, because. And I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, the like button down below, and the subscribe button, because that really helps out my channel. No, just because it's like really cool if you do, and if you like my content, then like subscribe, you know. Bye guys.